And still from the region, Kuwait is a country where foreigners make up a majority of the population. Interestingly, up to 3 million foreign nationals are living in the country, and this include also Indonesians. To find out more, let's take a look at the following story from our See Today reporting team in Kuwait.
The 2021 census budget for the state of Kuwait revealed that the total population was around 4,300,000, of who approximately 2,800,000, or 66%, are non-Kuwaitis. They also include Indonesians.
Around 7,000 Indonesians reside in Kuwait and are worked in a variety of fields, including the oil industry, the health sector, and hospitality business. In addition to that, Indonesia has stopped sending its domestic workers to this Gulf nation since 2015.
In addition to that, Indonesia's ambassador to Kuwait said that if Kuwaiti companies need Indonesian workers, they have to deal with minimum wage, which has different number depends on various factors.
Ya, ketika kita misalnya ada kerja, ada permintaan job order itu ya, kita pastikan bahwa kita sampaikan minimum salary yang harus diterima oleh pekerja migran kita. Kita punya ini Pak, punya minimum wages yang harus diterima oleh PMI kita. Kalau itu terlalu rendah, kita tidak akan penuhi.
Since officiated bilateral relations 55 years ago, Indonesia also exports various type of products, ranging from food to portable power generators. Another sector of trading has also been opened, thanks to some number of business meetings, which was held at the Indonesian Embassy in Kuwait.
Ya, ada beberapa tawaran ya. Mereka menyiapkan lahan untuk pembibitan ikan. Jadi mereka membutuhkan ahli untuk pembibitan ikan ya, baik itu ikan dari marine ya maupun dari freshwater fish. Ini yang juga sedang kita upayakan untuk kita mendatangkan ekspatriat ya, tenaga ahli kita ke sini untuk bisa bekerja sama dengan mereka.
Indonesia and Kuwait recorded almost $251 million in trading value, as it was reported by Indonesia's Statistics Bureau in October 2022. Reza Ardiansyah, Lutfi Evan, reporting for See Today.